Hi, this video will introduce how to use the new Physics 2D engine with PlayMaker. First of all, you need to have in your scene the PlayMaker Unity 2D prefab because it has built in all the collision and triggers for the 2D physics. So that's important to have it always in your scene. And now let's create some sprites. Just making it better. So a box and a circle. We are going to make the circle a rigid body 2D. We're going to set it to ease kinematic first, and we are going to add a circle collider 2D. Okay. Now the box, a rigid body 2D, and a box collider. What we want here is to listen to the collision events between the box and the circle. So we'll do that from the box. If you want to do that, you need to have a component called in the PlayMaker Unity 2D proxy, and this will allow the system to register 2D events like collisions and triggers. And let's make it so that it's kinematic as well. And on mouse up, system event, mouse up is kinematic 2D. We're going to set not to cinematic so that when we click on the box folds. Yes. Let's rotate it a bit. Yes. So now we have our FSM and we want to listen to global event, and you'll see they're here because we have this PlayMaker Unity 2D prefab. Collision enter. We verify that we do have our PlayMaker Unity 2D proxy and all should be well. Yes, we're here now. And let's verify that we get the collision exit. Yes, and now if we turn the circle into a trigger, we can listen to the trigger enter, typically. Up. Yes, we're here. If we wanted to do that for the circle, we simply add here as well a Unity 2D proxy for PlayMaker, and we can also listen for triggers because now it's a trigger. So trigger enter 2D, and if we hear, I'm going to log the FSM so that when I click it doesn't select the other one.